So earlier today, Nollywood actress wife to Banky W, Adesua Etomi, visited the housemates and they were really excited to see her. She gave them some cool advice and they were all in awe. Even our Sisi had to ask for her earrings. She's so pretty. I love this girl so much.
Put yourself under that pressure. I don't know what I'm... Don't even listen to me. Give me anything you want to do. Try and figure out what is it that you like doing. And when you get outside of this house, this is a part that you're your own authentic self. Nobody in this life is like you.
They are all paying so much attention. Wow. At this work, she's very pretty.
It doesn't do you any good. And I tell myself that when I go into a business, I'm not going there to do anything. So it's okay if you don't like. That's fine. I'm here to stand out. I'm not blaming you. It's all right. It's okay. Along the way, you will figure out that you like. It's just taking you some time. And even if you don't, that's okay too. You know, not everybody is going to be loved by everybody. And that's fine. Because the reason why that is because you're being your authentic self. Anybody that you see, like every human being in this world, like, they're not being true. Because they're changing themselves and molding themselves according to the environment and the people that they find themselves around. You know? And there's no power in that. Your biggest power is the fact that you're you. And nobody can do you like you. So yeah.
Okay.